you hate scrubs in the tub, then you just sent them straight to the land of the fight.
After I came into place to post up, the fellas held their women closer and closer. Whole spot was shoulder to shoulder, drinking up culture, drinks covered up with coasters. The hordes I observed intently, DJ playing water, no get enemy. I thought I ought to go get friendly. I thought about my luck and days gone by. My fortune was always open-ended, passing out in circumstances that I don't remember. You couldn't pay me to believe that I'd be sober ever. In particular, I do enjoy a sip of a glass of wine. It's just one of my pastime rituals. Listen up, I'm just the MC, and you're the listener, one of a kind. For the people of life, for the people of life, you could dance, but just have a seat while I start the G. And don't be fighting the L, it's just a fucking party. I'm out to party while Hollywood swinging and popping, and I'll probably walk out of here with somebody, you know me. I hope you do the same thing, the same time, the same way. I came to play, and you can tell if you study my game face. If your passport don't have enough stamps, get on it. You must dance when Raw Q was in performance. Women's room when they hit the living room or bathtub. You would swear that I was handsomely paid for anthems as I overlooked the Hudson from a luxe apartment above it. About to get on that love deluxe. I wanna make it happen. I wanna make it happen. We gotta paint the town burgundy and get naked after. I would've been content with beer, tunes, and dancing, but never passive an opportunity for passion. Never glancing sideways at a chance for romance. What can I say? It's just the ambience.
Easy game. my video. I'm gonna burst your soul into an eternal agony of pain. Trust me, boy.
Double jump forward and up air, either you will hit them and they will die, or it will miss and that means that they're far enough away that they will die. So you should always up air in that situation. Why he didn't up air, beyond me, no.
One!